So have you been subjected to a lot of videos, a lot of input, a lot of memes, a lot of infographics telling you to do one thing, and that is to hustle? And that means that you need to work harder, that every single day you've got to get in and hustle to get people to your website, get people interested in your page, liking this and following that. And really, it means working hard. And some of the practitioners of this this word hustle are people like Gary Vaynerchuk, who seems actually quite bright, quite accurate when he assesses things, and quite, you know, quite intelligent, quite business savvy, and it totally seems really quite awesome at what he does. The issue I have when it comes to you is that it's a whole different beast when it comes to you and your business, in that if you want balance, if you want a lifestyle, and you want the business, then hustling every single day, 7 days a week, working harder, staying longer, to me makes no sense at all. And it shows that if you're having to do that and you don't truly know how to use the internet in a way where it serves you. What I teach people instead is that there's a way to use the internet where the business can revolve around you and your lifestyle. So for instance, instead of hustling all the time, you can actually be working around about 2, maybe 3 days a week, having the internet flood your business with leads, flood your business, say then, with appointments to enroll, as in strategy calls, breakthrough sessions, so where you can actually talk to clients, and have a system where out of talking to those clients about every 10, you end up enrolling about maybe 2 to 3 every single time at anywhere between $3,000 and $10,000. Now, if you were doing that, you know, every single week and you were generating around about $20,000 a week, I'm pretty sure that's about enough hustling for the average person, if you know what I mean. Now, if you want to be the big high flyer, want to be able to take on the world and have your brand in every single country and your product every single where, then that's not going to be you, right? But if you're not that sort of person, you actually just want a really strong business, something which you run with a low amount of effort, a low amount of time, a low amount of cost, and actually gives you balance back in your life where you actually have time to have fun with your children. And the time you can't get back, time is the most important commodity. Once it's gone, it's gone. So if you want time with your partner, time with your children, time with your friends, then you can't be hustling all the time and still have that, right? There's gotta be a give and take here. You cannot be hustling 7 days a week, trying to make your business run and still have the happy home life, still have the balance, still have that influence with people that you care about, because you've gotta take their lives into consideration too. There's your plans, your goals, your day-to-day stuff you're doing. But if you truly want that life where the other people feel valued as well, you've got to be able to spend time. No matter what anybody says, you've got to be able to spend time. If you're flitting around the world, hustling, then there's no way you can create that balance. There's just no way it can be done. And so if that's not you, then you've got to find another way. And my recommendation is to stop hustling, right? Stop trying to do all the hard work and just making you work your absolute life 7 days a week. There's a way to do things where you don't have to do that. So just, I'm here to tell you, there's more than that as an option, right? There's more than having to hustle and trying to get people, trying to sell them your stuff. There's actually ways where you can add value to the world, have a great business, and also have that balance in your life where the people you love and you care about feel loved and cared about because you're there. You know, presence is everything, time is everything. And so if that's what you want to do, then just be careful that you don't get sucked into the excitement, the buzz of constantly being motivated and pumped to hustle every day, because there's a cost to that as well. There's always a cost, right? So if that's you, then do something about it. Find out a way. If you're interested in what I teach and what I say, then I actually have classes where I can teach you how to do it a different way, where there's no hustling. There is no sales funnel you've got to spend 6 months on. You don't need to write a best-selling book. You don't need 100,000 Facebook followers in order to be successful. There's a way around all that. And if you're not using the internet to get those results without all those things, then you don't know anything about the internet then. You're not realizing how powerful the internet is as an automation tool, as a marketing tool, as a conversion tool. And so there's a much easier way to do things. You know, 10, 20 years ago, you may have had to hustle because you had to be in every city, you had to travel a lot. You had to be speaking all the time, you had to be writing and doing all this stuff. But now you can all be done from your laptop, all right? So why wouldn't you use that as the most incredible tool that it is? Instead of having to do things in 1990 style, do it according to today's technology. You know, if you're going to hustle, to me it's like using outdated strategies for an updated world, right? When this wonderful tools here ready to help you. Now, if what I'm saying here makes any sense to you, you might want to jump on a class. It's totally free. It's only taking about 45 minutes, and I'll just tell you the exact strategy you need to use to grow your business beyond anything you've ever had before, and it's using the internet, right? So I've got a strategy called the Fast Client Formula, which is quite revolutionary, and all you need to do is go to fastclientformula.com. There's nothing to buy, nothing to buy. Simply pure information, take some notes, go away and use it. fastclientformula.com, and I'll show you how to win without the hustle, all right? I'm Brett McFall, and that's my view. I'd love to hear yours. Talk soon.